Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel for those of you that are returning subscribers. And if you're new, hey, welcome. My name is Lana and I am a mom of three and I do mom vlogs, all things motherhood, lifestyle, you name it, I do it here. So hopefully you subscribe and come back later. So I'm super excited about the video for today because I have never done a clean with me on my channel. I watch them all the time and they're super motivating, and I just decided to go ahead and do one since I literally clean every day. Why not, right? So in today's video, I'm going to be cleaning the kitchen, my room, London's hot mess of a room, and the bathroom. So if you want some cleaning motivation, then keep on watching. Okay, so we're gonna start off in the kitchen. I made breakfast for me in London today, so I'm just cleaning up our mess. I like to clean the kitchen after breakfast just to make it nice and neat for the next meal. So we had waffles today, so I'm just going ahead and wiping everything down, washing the dishes, and just cleaning up the kitchen so it's nice and neat. I don't know about you, but it's something satisfying about cleaning the kitchen. Like, I think that's my favorite room to clean. It's just something about seeing it all done and just so clean and pretty. Am I weird? Do any of you have a room that you just like to clean, you like to see when it's clean? Let me know in the comments below. Also, I'm in the market for some cleaning supplies, so let me know in the comments what cleaning supplies you like to use, if it's different for different rooms. Let me know what you like to use because I'm open to suggestions. Never up, never down, never. Like a theme in a song, clever. All right, and here is the clean kitchen. Meanwhile, London and Jalen are hanging out in the living room having some sibling time. So cute. And now moving to my hot mess of a bedroom. Y'all, this room seriously stays messy 24/7. And that's just because everybody's in my room. Right now, me and the twins share rooms, so all their stuff is there. London comes in with all her stuff. So my room gets clean, but it never stays clean. So we're definitely in the process of building my room, which I'm super excited about. I can have my own space, kid-free, even though I know they're gonna be in there all the time, but that's okay. At least it'll be only my stuff in the room. But I can't hide, I can't low at the same time. Feels so right, then I'm anybody tries to come for me. Do not come for me in my Rugrat pants. Yes, you guys, I am a 90s baby at heart. I love all things Nickelodeon, Disney, all of that. Rugrats was literally one of my favorite shows growing up. Let me know in the comments below, what was one of your favorite shows growing up? So yes, I am rocking my Rugrats pants today, and I have no shame in it.
Best friend, didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting to deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. How it's gonna stay in the fight with you. Just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high, every night with you. You and me so clueless.
To fold clothes. Seriously, this is 2 weeks worth of laundry that I'm folding and putting away. Now, sorry I didn't show you guys the after of my room. Like I said, I had to finish up after the boys went back to sleep and I forgot to film. So don't sue me, but I will get better at these cleaning videos. So now we're going to move ahead to the bathroom, and this bathroom just had a lot going on. So here I am just cleaning off the counters, getting everything that doesn't belong out of the bathroom, and just putting everything back where it goes. And then we're going to go ahead and spray down the counters, wipe everything down, and get it nice and clean.
Tried so hard to stay afloat, yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Yeah. Baby, going down, 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 down. Yeah. Yeah. And I thought, it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. Get down now, no words no more, no. I got so high on a low. That's when I loved you the most. Now I thought I should let you know. Get down now, no words no more, no. covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, but we smashed up all the parts. Oh, nah, nah, nah. Always knew that you were stubborn, but didn't know it'd be so hard to figure out who you really are. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby, going down, 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 down. Baby, going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby, going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought, it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know.
And here is the finished product of the bathroom.
It's getting closer to midnight. I tried to get closer.
I had to save the best for last, and I don't really mean best, I mean most messy. You guys, my daughter London is 6 years old, and she just does not understand the concept of cleaning up after herself. I try to get her to put things away after she plays with them, and that works for a day or two, and then it just goes out the window. I believe that your kids need to help with the mess that they made. So I called London in here, even though she wasn't too happy. She thought I was gonna do it by myself. She was wrong. And I had her go ahead and start on the other side of the room, organizing all of her dolls. So I literally am going through all of her toys and organizing them in her bins the way that they should be. Getting rid of anything that is garbage or unnecessary that she doesn't use or play with, and just tidying this area up. Now we are in the market for some new toy organization storage systems, so I'm trying to see what I want to do for her. She has a lot of little pieces that goes with her Barbies, as well as big pieces like a Barbie airplane, camper, those type of things, which take up a lot of space. So I'm really trying to find the best way to utilize space, but not take up too much space at the same time, if that makes any sense. So literally, this is me cleaning her room after about a week. I kept saying I would get to it, but every time I looked in there, I just couldn't. I didn't have the energy for it. So today I finally rolled up my sleeves and just said, we're gonna get it done. And so once we got those two areas done, we just kind of tackle everything that's in the middle. Clothes, all her miscellaneous toys, and I help her get those all done. And then anything that doesn't belong in her room anymore, I go ahead and bag it up, and we go ahead and put those where they go. Then I move over to her dresser. This is basically where I put all of her clothes. Mainly I do laundry at night, so at night I just kind of put them on her dresser to put away in the morning so I don't wake her. But a lot of the times, I'm not gonna lie, it just sits there for a couple days because I forget about it. I'm just putting all of the laundry away and straightening up her dresser. So this is definitely so much better than it looked before, but I still do have a lot of work in here that I want to do in upcoming videos, so make sure you stay tuned for that. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this clean with me and you got some motivation out of it. Hopefully you got to clean your house or whatever room you were doing. And I enjoyed this video, so let me know if you guys like this type of content on my channel, and I will be sure to do more. Alright guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!